Another violent night on Adelaide streets. Two homes sprayed with bullets in unrelated drive-by shootings. One of the victims has vowed to hunt down his attacker, who almost shot his grandfather. Reporter Brett Clappers has the story.
Rocco Racimoglu believes he was the intended target of these rifle shots, but it was his 86-year-old grandfather who was narrowly missed, asleep in his bedroom.
You got the one there.
Yep.
You got the one in the window. I just missed my grandpa by a few mils.
His parents, a friend and his six-year-old daughter were also inside when five shots hit the Friar Street home and a parked car at around 11 o'clock last night. Rocco believes it's payback for a recent argument. He isn't cooperating with police. He has his own plan.
We'll turn every rock till we find the dog that done it. That's the way it works. At the end of the day, they got what's coming to them.
Even his dad agrees.
This person did this. He's a cow. For me, he's a cow. All right? You got something, come here, sort it out. Or punch-ups. You know? No. Bloody hell, come take the gun and go shoot. For what?
Neighbours were woken by gunfire and saw a car speed off. They aren't surprised the house was targeted.
I've not fallen out with them, put it this way, but I keep a distance.
Enfield residents fearful of getting caught in crossfire. It's the third drive-by shooting in the suburb in as many weeks.
They always seem to misjudge the wrong house and that. Well, it could be us one night, couldn't it?
5 hours later, another but unrelated shooting in Seacliff Park. The owner of the Ocean Boulevard home discovered his roller door peppered by a shotgun. Neighbours jolted by the sounds of gunfire.
Bang, bang. Really sharp.
Loud shots, maybe even broken glass. It was just so loud.
Friends left to care for children at the property.
Everyone's fine.
Brett Clappers, 10 News.